let's get started right. I know you had 3 energy drinks, and Michaela's had a cup of coffee. So let's just all get along.
We got that on
so let's get some.
Oh, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Every day of the year. May you find Jesus.
Man, we've been traveling so far and so long. We're in the great state of... Hey, Justin, where are we at?
Little town called Russellville.
We're all the way in Russellville, man.
Man, we've been traveling forever.
What about 7 minutes?
Yeah, at least 7 minutes.
Man, I don't know. I don't know if we're going to make it all the way to... No, it's... I didn't know it was going to be so spicy.
How could you not know it wouldn't be spicy? It's fire.
You can move your head all you want to, but I didn't know it was going to be insane.
Cramped van causes insanity.
Okay, Michaela, tell me what time it is.
I don't know what time it is.
It's like 6:30. Okay.
6:30?
Yes,
I'm okay.
So, also tell us, I think the lens is fogging up here, what's been going on in the past, I guess, hour and a half, maybe?
We've been lost.
Hey, everybody, this is Ryan, and we are in New Orleans right now at our beautiful house. There's Heather over my shoulder. We're at this house that YWAM furnished us with, and today is day one, and we are working on this house. They bought a few in the community and are trying to take it and give it to the ministry. So here we go. We're going to go see what... let me clean the lens off. We're going to go see what's going on with our crew right now.
Okay, Michaela, tell me what you've been doing.
I'm cleaning shingles.
Cleaning shingles.
Cleaning dirty shingles.
Okay, and what are we doing under here? Brittany, tell me what we've been doing under here.
Shingles.
You're getting fogged up again.
It's so humid there.
Bring shingles, Michaela. Hey, Michaela cleans the shingles, gives them to Brittany. So we got an assembly line going here.
Yes, yo.
Topi, Elijah. Yeah, and Leah.
We have a beautiful house, and we're going to be working on it. Extreme Home Makeover for Jesus. Woo!
Son, it's hot in there.
All right, just tell me what we've been doing.
We've been setting up some platforms, some scaffolding.
Scaffolding.
And so we can hang up some plywood, put on the wall, for the walls.
Okay, yeah, let's take a look at that.
Looks pretty good.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. That's what he graduated. He makes movies.
Let's see, there's J-Dog.
That's right. Representing Jesus.
We're going to put some plywood on the back here. But yeah, we've been working hard.
There's nice cool breeze.
What have you been doing, Ash?
I've been raking up all these loose leaves and putting them in here.
Okay, good deal, good deal. We got... our beautiful ladies, Susie.
Don't you get my picture.
Doing some beautiful artwork with blocks and bricks, a little puzzle. We got Larry Bear. Larry, what have you been doing, boy? Tell me about it.
Carrying these cement things, whatever they are.
Yes, good. We've got everybody working real hard. Some of our leaders here from YWAM. Aunt Becky gossiping.
Do what? Bronwyn. Having a great time. Look at my hair. Yes. Praise God.
Great. Doing work for the Lord. Praise the Lord. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
throughout the day.
Okay, so we go to the abortion clinic. We pray over it. And we bind, murder, and we lose life on it.
Amen.
And it works.
So yeah,
it
did.
Have, like, yeah,
no,
right,
I don't.
We're going to need a separation here.
Susie, what are we going to pray that happens to these people?
We are going to pray that they hear the baby's cry constantly.
We know God's able to do that too.
Beyonce Knowles.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Ben Gays.
Okay, we just ate some Ben Gays and had some water, New Orleans water, very good.
Yeah.
And we just chilled out and we talked to a lot of people, met a lot of different people that didn't know God, but it was awesome. And we're going to continue to spread the good news, just like Jesus Cristo said.
Salt and light.
Salt and light. Represent!
Leah, how was your experience?
I cried because I'm a baby.
All right.
Well, this is an awesome experience. I have really enjoyed it. I'm tired. I've learned that a 47-year-old can't hardly keep up with all these youth, but I'm trying real hard. Praise God.
You're doing a good job.
Amen, Becky.
Like a bird from these prison walls.
your protection under them, for your angels and your blessing. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
It's me again, and I've been editing this video, as you can see right here, all this computer, see, I've been editing this video just for you, so you can see what it is that we do here at Salt Light Ministry, and kind of just be part of our missionary trip this go around. But before I go, I want to say bye, thanks for watching, and God bless you guys, thanks for the prayers and the support. And I'm going to let everybody else say goodbye. And a final thought before they leave. Justin, do you have any final words before everybody else does?
We really appreciate all the support and the prayers. And we really wish you could experience the smell of this van right now. It's wonderful. That's about it.
Okay. All right, guys. What do you guys want to say?
We need
we need a bigger van. We need a new van.
We need a bigger van. We need a bigger van.
How are those brakes working?
Not good.
Not good. Okay, I better turn it on.
We need this big van. That big.
Okay. Alright. See you guys. God bless.